say there was something up with this room. It's a goddamn human slaughterhouse.
I think I'm gonna be sick. Oh God, what's wrong with these people? Jesus, this is where they butcher people.
Sick bastards. All of them. So what's the plan?
That dumbass is so caught up in his own rant that we could probably sneak right up on him. Just stick behind me in case anything goes down. When we get to the front, grab his gun.
Sounds good.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah, let's go.
Stay close.
Outside the barn.
Oh, shit. Just guarding the place, like you said.
Sitting out in the rain like a damn deer. Mama says we can't keep that many folks alive and not expect trouble. Take one to keep and kill the rest.
Yeah, Pippin trying to keep them alive.
Not to kill, but enough meat on the trail.
Oh, I know, Mabel. This
hey,
is my favorite.
Keep your eye out,
too. When I let one think they can just walk right out, they never even look down.
What do you see? What's he doing?
I don't see him anymore.
Where the fuck did he go?
I don't know.
Look again. He didn't go past us.
What should we do?
Do you have a weapon?
Yeah.
Good. And keep it simple. As soon as he passes us, jump in from behind. See what he's doing now.
Now, get part of yourself so others can live.
Mark never volunteered to be food.
You gotta keep me alive. If you kill me, the meat gets tainted. You can't eat it.
You're already tainted.
You ain't gonna kill me. Just like he didn't kill Jolene. You don't have what it takes. Fucking cow.
Gotcha!
Just go. I'll keep Clementine safe.